Yeah, Traktaron. Alright, plus, sorry I had my mic off first few minutes. I think I had Acro, if I'm not wrong, I don't know. A melee swing, a 17k. That's brutal. Yeah, so far just the first few minutes. What is here the interesting thing in Traktaron Heroic Plus is the little blood pools on the ground. I think they are very bad visible in my opinion. So not the best work from Blizzard here visual wise, but okay, it's still doable. It's definitely a tank thing, so the tank has to pull it out of the pools for sure. If it's a caster, you can also kick it or whatever as a melee and then continue DPS when it's got kited out. Cool. He gives me another fish feast, that's awesome. I love that guy. You see it here, blood pools. Here's another one, really very bad visually, and that heals a lot and very fast. Wow. I think I should have maybe used more cooldowns here if I would have known this. Okay, well, I can still remember those bosses and everything. Ooh, what can this guy do? I mean, I have to put parachute on a different. Anyways, we did well, I would say. So what did the boss do? It's a good question, I couldn't even really tell you, as you could see, not much. So that not really change. This boss. How was it? I think here came some mobs, right? From time to time. Okay, pretty easy so far. These encounters always feel a little bit time waste. It's not a lot happening. Oh, was this free? Oh, I just made a new macro today for my. New macro today and new keybind. Just playing combat rocks. I guess I was in the blizzard, to be honest. For me, visually, not really, but I was in the blizzard, so my bad. It's crazy how fast these blood things here healing. I think I was reading some Reddit post or whatever about Draktaron and I think the other one. Forgot the name. That they are the hard ones. So seems like that's true, yeah. Ah, here comes this dinosaur that can fear, right? Okay, we definitely have to focus what he gets out first here. Always better he pulls them out here. I saw here already a lot of ninja pulls in the past on that boss. One guy asks for escape, the other guy says loot. To be honest, I don't care. Sadly, I don't hit both, even if they are completely staying together. Oh, he's in a blood pool. Okay. Okay, so does that mean the boss is spawning no blood pool but only the trash mobs? I had a feeling like that, but okay. Right? Oh. Man, I let so off slice and dice drop here. I'm not very concentrated, sadly. As you can see, you can easily don't pull these groups, skip these groups. You can also skip the dinosaur boss. It's definitely possible. Makes the dungeon much more fast. Blade Flare is just 2-3 pulls. It not thanks. Pick the fear when it's possible. I kind of forgot as well what this boss is doing. I hope nothing crazy. Okay, there is a blood thing. Where are my... Where are the other attacks? Oh god! Hey, come on! Is it pet or what? Even better, but I mean, for sure, now it's bad, but. More. Pass. Crafting need. Do I have my satchel? GG. See ya. That's it, guys. Pretty easy. Last boss did nothing. Yeah, there are blood clouds. pulled them out. All in all, very easy dungeon. I died 2 times, my bad. I think one time Blizzard, the other time was melee hit, so I maybe pulled aggro, but it's definitely also my bad. I have tricks, maybe I did forget the tricks at that pull. So yeah, and you can do it much more fast. If you see, you can skip here 2 or 3 groups, you can skip a complete boss. That's it. Bye bye.